Right, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like. Or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the festival.
I know the paint's not dry on our Byron expansion yet, but we could really bring Horizon to more fans if we open a second festival location. Meanwhile, I've just got the latest reports from our scout crews, all marked on your map. No rest for the wicked. Wheelspins offer big credit and car prizes. You can even win limited Horizon Edition cars. Yards, bear left. Keep left. In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right. The roundabout, take the first exit. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Cross-country events give you wide open courses over variable terrain. Think of it as sightseeing, just much faster.
And there'll never be a better time. If it's half as cool as my kangaroo, trust me, it'll be worth it. You meet me at the station. Get used to patience.
This time could just be a bit short and short.
Thank you.
doubt in my mind that you'd win that one, boss. Hey, Alex. A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup. They're on the move, so I don't have an exact location. Somewhere in this area. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, keep right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left. Deal done. Driver number two, sign to the lineup. Turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Now this one's a cross-country circuit. Like a cross country, but in a circuit. Not a very imaginative name, I know.